fucking pole through the chest every time. Holy fuck. Fucking pulled through the chest twice in 2 seconds, fuck. Actually did something, I actually made it. Holy fuck. And pull through the chest. Yeah. Oh my god. Dude, do you have this shit downloaded? This would be a good game. This would be a good game to download, I gotta say. It's a worthwhile purchase at the price of free that I got it for. Oh fucking fuck. Oh my god, there's a fucking little Mexican boy fucking holding onto a pole off the side of a building. He fucking fell and died! He fucking died! Like 10 feet away from me. Jesus Christ. And the evil Tomb Raider man just blamed Lara Croft for causing this whole disaster, for taking the knife. You started the cataclysm.
Lara! I'm so worried.
I failed. Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city.
Man's dropping true facts on Lara Croft right here.
We're gonna help these people.
He's like, shut the fuck up, bitch! It ain't no fucking riddle. We need to help these people now, while we're here. The whole world doesn't revolve around you. You think you caused all this? Shut the fuck up. dropping some truth bombs. Do the right thing right now.
Says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors or the tsunami?
More than that. I felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe. You need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Quad Deco.
Let's go.
Oh, everybody's dead, I'm sure of it. Yep. Fucking rock just flew into our helicopter and killed the fucking pilot.
What are you doing?
Oh no, it's a fucking airplane. Oh no, it's even worse. Where is it? Bro, we dead. Fuck. Fucking Jurassic Park syndrome. Stuck in a fucking chair in a tree. Mm-hmm.
be useful. Keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Where are they?
I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
It's like, damn, now that there's nobody there. Lara Croft be looking at me in the cutscenes. No, it's kind of funny though. The game's fucking... It's one of those cinematic fucking things. These new fandangled video games. Stealing people's shit already.
I didn't know the storm had hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else is hurt. Nor the village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Got like 7 trophies so far, fuck. Game just be shitting out trophies.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear's in that cargo. I need to cut it down. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
I still don't understand how to fucking save in this game. It doesn't make any fucking sense. What?
If I can't help you there.
Yeah, I know that. I think it's got auto save. I hope it's got auto save. Thing is, if it doesn't, I'm gonna lose like 2.5 fucking hours. And I'll have to watch cutscenes again and all types of shit.
To find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more though. Just need a bit more.
What's up? You're all like, oh,
discovered it. Using a certain thing in this game doesn't prevent me from also using another.
Got everything
thing.
I need. Should head back.
Damn, bro, you can do things in your game. Man, I wish I could do things in my game. Challenge tomb nearby. I think I found it. Just a random tomb to raid. Aww, I need my axe? Okay. That axe.
It needs to be sharper.
Bruh. Thank you. key Lara Croft. I gotta send you some fucking screenshots.
Alright, I'll look at it in a sec. Get rid of
them. You're trying to get it so you can kill them all the way into the next life, you mean?
I don't know if this game has any characters like Hakumen that can just eliminate anyone.
No shit.
But I'm getting it.
It's not like your standard combos where you just, you know, you just hit the enemy once and they die from the rest of your moves. Like when we normally play fighting games against you.
No, I still know some pretty good combos. I just got 69-14. Which I think each character has 10,000 health. Probably.
Oh. I have to go all the way to a fucking bonfire just to craft a goddamn knife. Why can't they just craft a knife on the fly? What's this sitting in front of the fire do for me? No way! They have the old fucking school Tomb Raider fucking graphics in the new game. No, like, I'm serious. Look at this. This is actually really fucking funny. I'll send you some shit. This is fucking hilarious. Ha ha ha! That's fucking funny, man. That's honestly pretty fucking funny. I'll send you this shit in just a second. Dude, that's funny. Like a fucking from the Wii.
Something's still holding the supplies up.
Dude, it's so fucking out of place when you're actually playing the game. Honestly, I'm hearing the fucking the music in my head. Fucking boo doo doo da 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 da. What did you send? Fucking Clara Loft, bro. Yeah, I have a steady zero viewers on my fucking broadcasts. Man, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. People just don't know quality when they fucking see it, bro. You know, the average human only has the intelligence of one average human, so that's not very high.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
I forgot how I changed this fucking skin, and now I don't know if I can change it back. Boom! Oh, yo, you can hunt animals in this game. Kill the fuck out of this capybara. Man, I really want to switch her back to fucking normal fucking graphics, I swear to God. It gets really fucking weird pretty quick because everything else is like modern and shit.
Miguel?
What the fuck, man?
Miguel, where are you?
Thank you. things ain't looking so good for my buddy Miguel. Fucking Christ. Oh my God. Dude, yeah, seeing a half-eaten dead guy drop in front of you and it just pans over to Lara Croft's fucking completely motionless two-dimensional fucking face. Oh my God. It's actually really funny, but it's also really stupid. This better be changed after this, somehow. I'm about to get eaten by fucking lions. Changed my skin at the campfire I rested at or whatever. So I can't change my skin until I make it to another fucking campfire, which means I have to play the game as a goddamn fucking PlayStation 1 fucking sprite.
No, oh God.
PS1 model. That's actually a little better. I think it has no polygons.
Got to be careful here.
Yeah, it has better polygons, I'm sure of it. I'm getting hunted by jaguars. Oh, I'm about to die. Ooh, this thing's fucking smart. Fucking bullshit! I'm dead, I'm so dead. Oh, and it's fucking gone. Oh my God. Christ, man.
It's working.
Oh my fuck. Oh my fucking jeez, bro. Call of Duty quickscope in this fucking thing. It better die already, fuck. I'm dead. I am so fucking dead. I'm not dead. Not quite. Oh my God, I'm so fucking dead. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, I'm not dead. I stabbed it in the fucking ear. Thank you. Bro, the emotionless 2D sprite just like being fucking smelled up by a fucking jaguar. Fucking Christ. Yo, and that's ridiculous. There's two jaguars chasing after me, right? I kill one of the jaguars, and the other jaguar just takes it and drags it away. It's gonna eat it instead of me. So you only have to kill one of them. Oh, that's fucking good. Very much not even stupid. Well, I shot every single arrow that I had in that fight. I feel like perhaps some of that was scripted. Fucking bro moment. Where am I supposed to go?
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Fuck.
Are you there? your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
What are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm?
Dude, my fucking 2D fucking sprite is about to fucking pull fucking parasite out of this guy's arm. Everybody else is animated in 3D, so it's just like absolutely ridiculous. It's like a total fucking joke. Dude, I know I'm a 3D fucking polygon fucking construct, bro, but
you lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing it?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. Maybe for the sake of a few others, you can turn back.
Maybe we should give him a name. Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin. Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowatjaku, we can rest with him.
Sounds good.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
You check this one out. I also have the fucking... Which Tomb Raider is this from? Must be fucking... PS2, PS3 Tomb Raider.
Everyone's been through here in years.
I really do be raiding tombs out here. You just find random tombs and you're like, alright, I'm about it. Finding deformed human skulls and shit. Picking them up. You got your Indiana Jones style traps. You know, you gotta cut the wire before you fucking trip it. Otherwise, the fucking spikes just fucking fly into your head and shit. Oh fucking Christ. Holy fuck. This be a serious tomb I'm raiding, dog.
I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
Fucking floor starts collapsing. Lara Croft just goes, shit! I know the fucking jump. Big ol' spike pit.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. No fucking way. Alright, sometimes there's some fucking problems with the fucking platforming, dog, I gotta say. Come on, they had this fucking climbing on the wall shit down in God of War 2. I just raided a tomb and stole the fucking equipment. Fucking stole the queen's garb or some shit. Now it's equipable as an item. Straight from the tomb. Fuck, if I kill a toad, I get 5 XP, but I don't get anything from the toad. Thank you. have to make the fucking shit.
I'm glad you stayed at the first site.
If you were out there long enough, you'd have heard it.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it then. How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
Good night, man.
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
You sure this is a path?
This is so you're real. This is really real, real, real for real. Bro, it's almost like we're raiding tombs out here or something, dog.
Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay.
This man is a bitch.
The Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
This looks like some Incan shit.
Me too.
Wasn't your thing?
possibly count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always prefer the company of adults anyway.
Yes.
Me too. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's full.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
What the fuck? Do they keep it there for the whole fucking time? What the fuck I do? Fuck. What the fuck do they want me to do here? What the fuck is going on? Push rock, rock push. Push rock. Rock. Push. Truly a bro moment. I don't get it.
Something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
The fuck, man? Ooh, cinnabar.
This is great.
Two serpents. That's it's pretty literal translation. Two serpents cried life and death. What did I get out of there? Secrets. Secret things.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go. Guess we go through here.
After you.
Yeah, he knows she'll trigger any traps. It's like saying he... Oh, well, never mind.
I think it's some sort of sealer or...
A sealer, wheeler, and a dealer?
Help me with this.
Sure.
Some sort of sealer.
What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. Could help. We run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't.
The
air is over here.
Why don't she take that big plate of gold that the recipe is written on? Oh. Okay. Pop. Whoa.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization.
Now I can see all the herbs that are around me.
These are different from the ones I got today.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter earns. Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he's lost interest, or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Remind me how to do those again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
Yeah, sure. All right, shut the fuck up.
System is a good sign.
Right. You go here at some point. It's just like this a lot.
some Conan Exiles level crafting going on here. Oh, well, you know what, I can't craft that stupid fucking shirt. Because I crafted a better bow. Oh well. Like, am I supposed to save here? Or what? Fuck. So for a moment. I must brutally murder every frog I come across. Zibalba. Zibalba. Sounds familiar. Is not due way. Okay. Time to rest, sit here, and then restart from last checkpoint and see if this is the checkpoint. Did I get a checkpoint? Yes, I did, thank God. Pistol grips. Hold that pistol grip.
That means something happened hundreds of years ago that we don't know about yet. Yeah.
Good night, gamers. It's time for me to log off. All the zero people watching me play this wonderful game. Good night.